Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of the number 223. So let's start. So if we talk about the number 223, it is a prime number itself, so we can clearly say that the prime factors of 223 is itself, that is 223. But still, if in exam you want to prove it, then you can write it like this. And because 223 is a prime number, you can write it on the left hand side also, and when you will do so, you will get the value as 1. And once you get 1, your work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be your set of prime factors for the number 223. So this was all about prime factors of 223. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.